Now sit back, relax, and enjoy Once on This Island.
On one island.
The Grand Old, with their fine French ways, owners of the land and masters of their own fate.
And the peasants, eternally at the mercy of the wind and the sea, who pray constantly to the gods.
A Sakka.
Hear the song.
worse than this one. But out of that terrible storm, there came a story.
The tale of a peasant girl who fell in love with a grand ohm.
A girl chosen by the gods for a magical fate. The story begins on the night of a flood.
Many huts washed away. Many peasants drowned in Agwe's angry waters.
And mended the clothes she tore. but in their affections they called her simply Tiu.
What does Tiu mean, Mama?
It means little orphan. You're our sweet little orphan. We found you and now your life is forever in our care.
Why?
Because the gods willed it.
Why?
Perhaps they saved you for something special.
What is it?
Oh, Timoon! If we knew why the gods did the things they do, we would be gods ourselves.
Someday, I'm going to ask them, Mama.
Foolish girl! Run and hide!
One small girl,
not so small,
lost in those daydreams,
day after day.
Call her name.
No, don't call her, ears don't hear, she's far away.
And I know that she's getting older.
I know that it's meant to be.
And my own.
Sound of a car, a stranger.
juicy mackerel fat. Pick a mango.
A juicy mango.
A lovely mango.
A poison mango.
Drop the mango.
Boom!
And knock some sense in her head.
Knock some sense in her head.
Splash her with the wind.
Oh, are scrapping off the road like chickens.
He has what he deserves.
Papa Gay wants him.
Papa Gay will have him.
The boy is dying before our eyes. Help him hide him.
No! Don't touch him, better leave him
where he lies.
Even a wealthy man sometimes dies.
Dreams! He needs help.
If this boy dies in our hands, the rich will send police!
He needs care!
If he lives, oh how angry the gods will be!
The only thing that will save the boy's life is to send him back to the world!
The only thing that will save the boy's life is... I have prayed to the gods, and at last they've answered. They saved my life, but I can save his. My heart knows this. Please, come, Tom.
I will find where he comes from.
Julian, no!
I will find who he is and soon. But till I return, you care for him, Timon.
And bidding his wife and daughter goodbye, Monsieur Julian set off down the road toward the Black Mountain.
And the peasants carried the boy to the village and laid him on Timon's mat.
And her long vigil began.
Oh! Thank you.
Some say it was the worst storm the gods had ever sent. The peasants prayed that they would live to see the morning. But what of Timu?
Some say she had gone without sleep so long. Her mind wandered further into her dreams.
That she heard no wind, no rain, only the sound of her beating heart for this dying boy.
Thank you.
had promised her life, pledged her soul for a boy named Daniel Bazome, a boy from another world, people descended from the French.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats. A performance is about to begin. The sad tale of the Bazome.
A history lesson.
In the time of Napoleon, there came to this island a Frenchman, Armand.
Armand!
And he built a great fortune, and he built a grand mansion, and he went to a fine lady, so lovely and rich. Armand! But Armand took his pleasure with the women served him, young peasant girls from the village beyond. But the loveliest one bore a Frenchman, a son, such a fine peasant son
for Armand.
A beautiful child, half French and half peasant.
The boy grew to be a man, and the great war began.
And Armand sailed for France by the seat of his pants, driven out
by his beautiful son.
Keep you forever on this island while your hearts yearn forever for France.
Side of the island.
No, you can't have him! Come back! No!
No, the gods are happy! be, T-Moon! There can never be anything between a peasant and a grand old.
Tatani, he needs me. Without me, he'll die.
Let the gods decide his fate. What can a peasant do for a grand old but shine his shoes?
Mama, his ancestor once loved a peasant girl. This time a grand old will marry one. I know it. I'm in his blood and he is in mine.
Marry you? You are mad. He will never marry you, T-Moon.
I must go to him. His heart beats for me like a drum. The gods are dancing for me, Mama. Please, Mama. Please, Tun-Tun, give me your blessing and let me go. I will go.
Find your love.
Oh, I'm so
and Timun set off into the world, leaving behind the ones that loved her. On every side was a terrible devastation of storm.
But on this island, the earth sings as soon as the storm ends.
And as Timun set out, she realized she was walking with old friends.
The birds.
The trees.
The frog.
And the breezes.
She knew what's up, powers near us. You've never been away from the sea, child. You're gonna need a helping hand. A fish has got to learn to swim on land. Aha!
Ha! Girl, don't you be afraid. Come, little girl, let me be your guide. Oh, a pretty thing like you.
Was she a-
to wear.
One of the shoes is the price she'll have to pay.
The shoes were tight, but she said,
inside your car. I watched over you when you nearly died. I bathed you. I gave you my own mat to lie on. I saw the scar on your chest like a half moon. Here.
So it was you?
Yes. And you're very ill. You burn like a fire.
My leg won't heal.
The god sent me to make you well.
You think that your peasant superstitions can do what doctors can?
I kept you alive in the face of death. Ask anyone from my village and they will tell you so. And I can heal you. Now.
You should go home.
I've come all this way. Let me stay.
So you can tell me more stories?
I'm telling the truth.
A pretty tea moon. Sent by the gods.
Yes.
Well, all right then. Come. I mean, what harm can it do? Make me forget this pain. Who knows? Perhaps the gods did send me a gift after all.
Courage of
day, and still Daniel kept a gentle tune beside him.
And the day became a week, and still she slept in his room.
And after 2 weeks, a buzzing began spreading through the halls of the hotel,
and even into the city, until everyone had heard the news
that the ailing Daniel Bazone had chosen a peasant as a lover, and little by little she was healing him.
Now what can you want with a woman like her?
Out of the fields low was dirt.
He could have the world, but takes a peasant.
Perhaps his brain was hurt.
Look how she holds him,
touches and attends him.
The boy believes she could make him well,
and she has him in her spell.
I have a gift for you.
What is it?
A charm. If you wear it next to your heart, it'll make you whole again.
T-Moon, you are my charm. Without you, I could never be whole again.
I will never leave you, Daniel.
Now what do you make of a peasant like her?
Putting on airs without a doubt.
When the boy is well and does not need her,
soon he'll throw her out.
Soon I'll be dancing,
and I'll dance with you. But for now, walk slowly, Daniel.
Well, you must walk even more slowly, Tim.
Why?
So I can catch you.
Daniel?
Father?
How long do you think you'll be playing this game?
This is no game.
Surely you can't believe it's real.
I am in love with Timon.
You are not the first to want a peasant. I do know their appeal. But you are my son. You'll do what must be done, no matter what you feel. I know what he sees in a peasant like her.
She probably throws herself at him.
And our little house will have pink walls, a blue roof, and a tree in the garden, like the one that sheltered me as a child. You and I will lie beneath the shade of the tree. Our children will climb in it, and it will bloom for us forever.
Some girls take hours to paint every perfect nail. Fragrant as flowers, so powdered and prim and pale. But you are as wild as the wind-blown tree. Your soul is as deep as the midnight sea. While they're busy dressing, you are here, warm and old. Some girls you picture, some you hold. Some girls take courses at all the best schools in France. Riding their horses and learning their modern dance. They're clever and cultured and worldly wise, while you see the world through a child's wide eyes. While their dreams are grand ones, you want what's just in reach. Some girls learn from, some you teach. You are not smart. Mozart, or shiny parts, or mirrors of French cologne. You are the river, the moon, the stars. You're no one else I've known. Some girls take pleasure in buying me, find true so old. Counting each treasure and tying each tiny bow. They fold up their futures with perfumed hands, but you face the future with no demand. Some girls expect things, others think nothing of. Some girls you marry, some you
Ooh.
love with you. Daniel, if you care at all, you must tell her.
The ambassador said I was beautiful. Everyone is so happy I'm here with you. What is it?
My dear mademoiselle, I have something to say. Something I fear was left unsaid. Many thanks for all you've given, Daniel, but do not be misled. My dear mademoiselle, you dance so very well. I pray you dance for Daniel and for me. When we are wed, Timur, Daniel and I...
Andrea and I have been promised to each other since we were children. Our parents are old friends.
But Daniel...
Oh, this is how things are done, Timur. It's expected.
Daniel, please.
There will always be a place for you here.
Well, race away in a car.
I can't change who I am or where I'm from.
As silver as the moon.
I wish it could be so.
We will live beside the sea. We'll have children. A garden and a tree.
Timon, I thought you understood. We can never marry.
Love. at all.
Thank you.
cry. Tears of compassion for the orphan Tingle.
Who proved love could withstand the storm.
And cross the earth.
And survive. Even in the face of death.
If you listen very hard, hear call us.
To
Help you.